today on What the Fuck Did I Bring Home is a vintage refrigerator, Westinghouse. Obviously the paint would have to be reconditioned, but it's all intact. A little cleaning. And it even works. I can't believe that. It's just outside the barn, and I'm gonna give it a wash.